to a McGee Morning Broadcast. Will you please stand and join me in the Pledge of Allegiance? Put your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may now be seated. Good morning once again, and welcome to the McGee Morning Broadcast. Coming to you from the Chair Studios today is Wednesday, December 14th, 2022. Let's take it over to Jadetsi with an update on today and tomorrow's weather. Good morning, Jadetsi.
Thanks, Janella, and good morning. And a very good morning to everyone watching out there today. Currently, it's sunny and a cold 48 degrees outside. We are looking at some pretty sunny weather for the next couple of days, but it's still going to be cold. As you can tell, our daytime temperatures will only reach the low to mid 60s for the next couple of days. Our nighttime temperatures are even colder, as those will drop down into the low 40s at night, so you're really going to have to bundle up when you go outside at night. That's a look at the next couple of days' weather. I hope to see you back here on Friday as we break down the weekend weather outlook as we head in to our winter break. Have a great Wednesday. Now let's take it back over to Janella with her announcements.
Tomorrow's theme is Holiday Best Dress. We'll tell you why in just a minute. Then to close out your week on Friday, it's Pajama Day, so enjoy the rest of your Spirit Week themes. Mr. Abarca has not yet had a chance to post our pictures of the first trimester's award yet, but he tells us that will happen before the end of the week, so keep an eye out for those on our social media pages. Today is the Candy Cane Fun Run. The schedule for that is up on your screen. Your teachers also have the schedule for today's event. We hope you have a great time. As we told you a minute ago, tomorrow is Holiday Best Dress Day. That's because we have Holiday Picture Day for you tomorrow. There will be picture-themed background. The information was sent home last week, and it is also on our class dojo, so if you need the information on the photos, you can find it there. Don't forget, today is Modified Day, but guess what? So is Friday. That's right. Friday is also a modified day as we head into our winter break, so be sure to remind your parents of this. The information is also on the class dojo if you have some strange reasons your parents don't believe you. They can check there too. That's it for the announcements. Now let's see what you can expect for lunch today and breakfast tomorrow. Let's check it out.
Dreams come true.
Happy, happy birthday.
Oh, this is your birthday song. Oh,
celebration all night long.
Oh, may all your dreams come true.
We sing all together.
Happy birthday.
Birthday to you all. Well, that's going to do it for today. Today is Bookworm Wednesday, but it doesn't look like we have anyone with quins today, so that means our broadcast has to come to an end. We hope to see you back here on Friday when we will have our Fearless Friday shoutouts, so be sure to tune in for that on Friday. Until then, be safe, stay healthy, and always remember to display pause. P is for promoting a positive environment, A is for acting responsibly, W is for willing to learn, and S is for showing respect. Have a wonderful Wednesday.